Okay, we're back, for the last time today, with Spelunky. Once it opens. I realized I forgot to change the ticker for the first stream today. So it said that F-Zero was actually Paper Mario. Okay. Let me double check the volume levels. And this is going to be a short, maybe half hour Spelunky stream, if that. Just a couple runs. We got. What do we got? I think I still have the one character yet to find. So, oh, hold on. There we go. You guys probably would like to hear that. I forgot I still had it set to only record the microphone audio. Actually, let me turn that up just a little bit. Nope, don't need that. That's good. Okay. Maybe not. I'm sorry, I'm indecisive, I know. Okay. We're good. For reals this time. I'm gonna go in and... I guess I'm still trying the Hell Run, because I'm still trying to get that last journal entry. Yeah, sure, I'll be the ice climber today. In memory of their Smash Brothers life, you know, life. Lifespan. That's the word. That's the word I want. I actually do miss them in the current Smash. I forgot they were actually in Brawl. So yeah, I'm gonna make my normal attempt at a Hell Run. See if I can find that one last character. The hunt for the final character. If I do this, I know it's not going to blow up that one. Okay, I don't need to blow up that block. I can push it. Fuck you. God damn it. I want to set off that arrow so I can get the stuff. So I got one extra bomb, traded 2 for 3. Could have been a lot worse. Ah, fuck. Okay. Last character is someone who just appears totally randomly. It's not in any specific zone or area or anything. It's the one I'm missing is Cyan. Guy in a bear hat who looks like he belongs in One Piece. Uh-oh, okay. I'll use my treasure chest weapon. My weaponized treasure chest to help me along in my adventure. It's only pragmatic to have treasure with you. Okay. Now I am now tripping rope. There's no shortage of rope here. no shortage of rope here. There's a shop. Do I want anything? Climbing gloves would be nice. I'm going to get the climbing gloves. I got the climbing gloves. Okay. And I'm going to save her. And I guess I'm going to move on because there's nothing else here. Is there a rock? Can I have a rock? Anything? Hello? No? Nothing. I'm going to kill him just for good measure. Okay. I'm going rockless. I am without rock. Is a happy Eskimo. Oh, okay, snake pit. I don't know why I suddenly thought of Jackie Chan Adventures. I don't think there was any cave exploration in Jackie Chan Adventures. Could have been, though, it'd be fitting. Set you down here, friend, and I'm gonna go get this. Let's watch the fireworks together. Ooh, that was a good investment. Meh. God damn it, grab the rat. Don't be squeamish. Go down, rat. There's sticky over there, that'd be useful. Ah, fuck. Okay, damage I didn't need to take. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna fuck off up here. And I'm gonna get my pickaxe. And I'm gonna send... Oh, not you. Fuck off, rat! Unwanted timing minigame. Okay, he's good. And then I'm gonna kill the spider. Duck and cover! Okay, we're good. Good. All good on the home front. And we're gonna leave. Okay, so it is a pretty okay start to the run. Ow, spiders, why? And that one just killed himself. Still a good... Good so far. Things are going well. Just gonna worm my way through here. More rope. All the rope. No shortage of rope. I shouldn't have bought the climbing gloves. Well, I'm wishing you the best, Manfred. Here's hoping. Let's hope a little longer. Okay, he should be good. Yeah, he's safe. That's gonna be a lot of spiders coming out at once, though. Perhaps I should just go down. What is over here? Anything? Nothing. Oh god, okay. They're babies. They're safe. Look, I can play with them. I have some friends now. They're adorable. Get rid of that. Gonna go mining a little bit. Get some goodies. There we go. This pickaxe pays for itself. Adventures in mining. If you told someone who was actually a coal miner that there would be video games where people could get away from their stressful lives and pretend to be a miner, they would either be aghast or just simply punch you in the face. Okay, fuck off, frog. There we go. I want this more. For now. Maybe when this runs out, I'll come back for the... Oh, I need that. And by that, I mean that dude. Oh, what? Do I have the spike? I don't have the spike shoes. Okay, he took damage from something. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, they can take 3 hits. He must have been hit by something or fallen before I got to him. That was not a good, not good damage. Eh. Air boomerang? Okay, and I need to be looking out for the, black market now. I almost have enough for the onk. Might have to do a little digging. Eat it. Yes! Eat the monkey. Eat the other monkey. I will feed you. Ha, dumb monkeys. Black market. Where are you? I should have brought my pickaxe. I'm almost out of time now. Well, I guess the pitching thing can be useful when it wants to be. Okay, running out of time. Gonna have to grab that, and gonna have to fuck off. Fuck right off. Fuck off, bat. I don't need you. Ain't no one got time for you. Okay, that wasn't gold. Leaving. Okay, making some good money. Uh-oh. Oh god, bees. Oh, okay. That works. And I'm gonna blow myself up. Thankfully, I did not. That was very close. Okay, now it's not blowing up anymore. Oh, I don't know if I've ever heard the noise for that before. Come here, bee. Come here. Good bee. Bombs are good. Always good. Go down. There we go. Wow, this still hasn't broken yet. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. We're good. I got it. Is it over here? Black market. I heard you. Oh, I see it. Okay, gonna do a little bit of treasuring. will be tricky. Might not be able to do it, actually. Nope. I don't think I can, I don't think I can pickaxe that from here. Maybe. Oh, there we go. That's some secret Spelunky teching. Live here on Xelrog stream and nowhere else. Alright, that's almost dead. But there is one more piece of gold over there. Still at it. It's still good. Oh, okay. I won't complain. I'll keep it. Boomerang would also be nice, but I'll take what I have. No frog's gonna piss you guys off. Cause that'd be bad if a frog pissed you guys off. Oh god, that was almost bad. No, bad frog. Buy that legally and without any concern. Okay. Something died there. I'm getting some money. Gonna buy some things. What things am I gonna buy? There's a boomerang. I don't really need that. Compass would be nice. I'll get the compass. Some bombs. I've got the sticky. So I guess I just get more bombs. Alright, I got lots and lots of bombs. It was a good day. I don't like this. I don't like the way this is laid out. We're gonna do something about this. There we go. Okay. Secret tech. You fuck off. Get out of here. Well, this thing just lasts forever, doesn't it? I wonder if there's like a certain... if it varies by pickaxe. Like, if each individual one has a certain setting for how long it's gonna last. I don't know if it's a single set number or not. I'm well-versed in Spelunky, but I'm not that well-versed. Going good so far. However this run ends, this will be the end of it. Because this is going on a little while now. So, this will be our only... as far as I can remember, our only single run Spelunky video. Do I want to go over that, or do I just want to go down? I'll go over. That doesn't go anywhere down there. I saw a crate up there. Do I want that? I got enough bombs. Sure. Come down here. Delivery. More rope. I didn't need that. Okay, whatever. Hello. Hello. I'll just give you a present. No spring boots. Nope. Mm-mm. Ain't no one got time for you. This Eskimo's got attitude. Okay.
World 3.
Now let's hoping... Here's hoping I don't die to a random explosion. Or just, you know, kill myself. That's also... Wow, I am lucky I did not die from that. It sent me straight to the exit, too. Oh, right, I can't, yeah, whip don't work on them. Okay, I can still do some climbing. Do a little exploring. See if he's got a freeze gun for me. Can't tell if he did. That was a spider. Okay. So they only go off if you stand on them! I tried to pick it up. Are those mines everywhere? They're only in World 3. And I tried to pick it up. And I jumped by accident. And I whipped instead. And I died. Is what happened there. So, I'm still alive, but my hell run is fucked. Oh. This could still be a potential success in that I could still just totally randomly encounter that last character. I'm not going to hell today. Well, not in the game, anyway. I mean, you never know what could, what life can throw your way. I guess that was the climax, and this is just all, like, the aftermath, the downgrade in action. Action, right? I forget what that's called in storytelling terms. But I mean, we already know the hell run's not happening. And the suspense is gone. God, you could walk there. You have legs. Yeah, you go fall to your death. Seeing any coffins with any secret characters in them. I ain't fucking with you, UFOs. No UFOs in here. I guess I'll still, like, get gold and maybe a kind of, sort of, somewhat respectable score. I don't care anymore. My livelihood is gone. I'm not going to hell. What do I care? This is just the defeated run. Now. The nothing really matters run. Queen wrote a song about it. Worry about saving my bombs, because I'm not going to the Golden City. Oh, and I didn't even hit him. Why do I care about these guys? I already have the frozen thing. Oh, that was almost bad. Oh, and right, I can't freeze them. Okay. Anything down there? I'm just gonna trampoline my way over here. Boing, boing, boing. There we go. Still nothing. Uh-oh. Get out. Fuck off. Yeah, okay. Uh-oh. Oh, that was almost bad. Go away. Hello, altar. I really hope there's not a UFO up here. That'd be bad. Okay. Get rid of that little non-OSHA compliant measure. Okay, that was enough. Cool. Not that it matters, because God, if I hadn't died, this would be a great run. I'd be doing really well. I'm mad. I'm gonna freeze him. That's okay, he's unharmed. We do not condone the harming of sexy men on this stream. Throwing them into bottomless pits is fine, though. Because they're bottomless. They never actually get hurt. That's the loophole, you see. It's not actually violence if you're just sending someone to another dimension. Dragon Ball Z taught us that. And I can't make that back. I'm gonna have to rope. I'm gonna have to worms it. Oh, chances getting slimmer of that new character. Will I ever find my lost love, Cian? Uh-oh. That's some lava. You know what? No. I'm not dealing with lava. Oh, there's still a little bit of lava. I don't think that's enough for lava men to jump out of. But then what do I know? Nothing, that's what. Oh, why do you have to be here? So if I throw someone into a black hole, it isn't murder. I mean, you don't know if it's murder. You'll probably never see them again, but you don't know that they died. No. No, mommy. That was just a rush tactic. I just rushed him the fuck down. Oh, and there's Anubis. I don't like this. I don't like this layout. I don't like the things that are happening here. I'm just gonna throw bombs until I feel that everything's been solved. That's my plan here. Everything's been solved. It all turned out okay in the end. I didn't get to go to hell. Do I want this? I think I'm more comfortable with the freeze ray, honestly. Delicious blood. Oh, the delicious blood. Get a bit of my Christopher Lee on. No, damsel. Nope. Oh, wow, that's not enough to kill him. You actually cannot freeze him to death. I saw a damsel up there. No, that's just a hawk dude. Are you gonna die, Crocodile Man? It'd be lovely if you would. Oh god, there's lava everywhere here. And no characters. Oh god. Uh-oh. I don't like that. Okay. I escaped the mummy's curse. What's up here? Anything? Alright, guess I'm just leaving then. Last level he could be on, I think. I don't know if random characters can appear in Olmec's Lair. I know there's one character you unlock that way. The ninja, I think, appears in Olmec's Lair. but I don't know if random ones do. You know, them randos. I'm gonna die if I go for that. Maybe if, I can use bombs, though. I didn't need that first one at all. That was... poor tactic. Gonna bonk him. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna rush the mummy. Rush the mummy! No blood from the mummy. Mummies are bloodless. Not fucking with that. And I'm gonna get a crate with more bombs. I'm doing well, it's just that one. Oh god! The one death fucked me. It wasn't even that I died, it was that I died on the wrong level. If I died on the next level, even by accident, would have been fine. Totally good, totally great. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Oh, you gotta be shitting me. That'll do. That'll do me. Oh, what's up there? I'm gonna do this. That's what I'll do. Uh-oh, okay. All that for rope. Uh-oh. Is there anything over there? I don't... Like, I don't have bombs to spare. Alright, on to Olmec. Whoopee. I guess I should get this stuff. Sigh. Ooh, that's good. That's a good thing to find. Would have been great if this was, you know, a hell run, but, you know, you take what you get, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, God. He hits hard. No one need any of that. Clear a path here. That'll be a good thing to do. What's that? Parachute? Meh. Oh, it's sent the bomb flying away. Never seen that happen before. I want to be really sure he's falling in here. Because I'm not messing with Olmec. You come over here, fat tubs. You're going in the drink. You're gonna come right over here and you're gonna take your licks. Oh, you fucker. Go in there. Yeah, that's right. wonder where the exit was. Oh, well. Not that it matters. I beat Olmec. Hooray! Go me! I think this is, what, the third, fourth time on stream? We got a successful hell run on stream, so even that's nothing new. I just need that last journal entry. And if I had more time, I would be doing, you know, the no gold thing. But, you know, I got one Spelunky run done. No new characters, but I guess I'm rich now. Had an okay run. 30 minutes, just as intended. I will be remembered as a hero. Sigh. Alright. Well, we didn't set out what we wanted to do. But, a victory's a victory. So that's it for me. I got some streaming in. I haven't done some streaming in a while. Wednesday stream. And I'm off for now, so I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.